the work we're doing at Sellafield is of a national importance. We are dealing with a legacy of work that stretches right back to the nuclear programme in the 1950s and 1960s. And the projects that we're involved in designing and constructing actually deal with some of those legacy issues, along with providing facilities for the future to ensure that our nuclear industry is maintained in a way that is sustainable.
At Sellafield, it is a really exciting opportunity to work on some of the most complex construction projects that perhaps many people will ever be involved in. So it's a very exciting place to work, and it's a very interesting place to work.
The safety of our country depends upon what we do. So that responsibility and that intellectual challenge are what keeps me at Sellafield. The project is based around the integration of the civils, the mechanical and the electrical engineering sides. You get to see all aspects of engineering.
I do find the nuclear sector to be very innovative, very interesting type of work, and for a quality professional, it's one of the areas where they take quality extremely seriously.
I certainly enjoy the challenge of taking plans that have been produced over a very considered period of time and turning them into executable elements and seeing that take shape.
I love working in Cumbria. You get a quality of life there that is completely different to living and working in the city. I will be driving on roads where every corner you turn is a picture postcard, wow, look at the view kind of experience.
You live and work in an environment that is green and beautiful. You've got the Lake District, so you really get the chance to experience the town life and nature.
Work in the nuclear industry is really very challenging, but it's also very exciting. And some of the projects we're building really are some of the most complex and challenging projects in the UK, and they're really of national importance. Now, if that sounds interesting to you, you should come and talk to us about working at Sellafield.